Darren Waller has officially retired from the NFL, and that actually might be a good thing for the Giants. When the Giants, before the start of last season, traded for Darren Waller, many people, including myself, thought that was a great addition to their offense. But quickly it turned out that the former Raider was not going to be as productive as all of us thought he would be. And mixing not great performances on the field along with not great quarterback play, it was a recipe for a below average season. So then the eyes transitioned to next season, where people thought that more consistent quarterback play would help Darren Waller. The only issue with that would be getting through this offseason, which was, needless to say, interesting. As fans began to question whether or not the 31-year-old would even return to the NFL, and those concerns were warranted, as it's been made very apparent that Darren Waller's dealing with some stuff, especially after his music video was released after his divorce came out with Kelsey Plum. And what was once viewed as a rumor became true today with Darren Waller announcing his retirement. But for the Giants, they already planned on this and drafted his replacement, and this almost frees up roughly $12 million in cap space for them.